The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Harvey.
If this person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in, and maybe be undefeated.
Corey, I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than their record.
Really? Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings. This is gonna be good.
And his opponent, from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
You can see by the look on his face that he came here tonight to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's all bark.
Yeah, but he's taking on a superstar with a mean streak a mile wide. I know, I wouldn't want to be in the ring with this guy.
Incoming!
Cross-landing powerbomb!
The momentum is now against him.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Tearing down the leg now. Basement drop kick.
Drop kick hits the mark. Climbing up top, he's got big plans. To the spine.
And got their opponent's arm, dropping the knee for more punishment.
Face meet boot. Golly. Uh-oh.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Kick to the midsection. Twist of fate!
Going way up high.
We're gonna finish it off. Slam bomb.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
We're gonna finish it off.
And just like that, it's all over.
We're gonna finish it off.
This one is all but over.
What's he planning here?
DDT!
And he's soundly taking control here.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Landing.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
Powerbomb! He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Here's a snapmare.
Teeth in the third row.
A sound suplex.
And now he's taken control.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Blast off!
Diving into the leg drop.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Taking flight.
What a splash! Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace.
We're going to finish it off.
Oh, Tom!
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Two count. Amazing.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Punch right in the head.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Great display of power to the German.
This is a unique application of a hammerlock.
The fight is being brought right to him.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Oh, this is nasty! Rib breaker!
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
We are looking from the top. Oh, misses the mark.
Kick to the midsection. Twist offense.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to quit.
He's got
into the corner. This can't be good.
Headed up to the top rope. This is almost to the mama.
What an arm drag.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands.
Non-stop blows.
Headed to the top rope.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Up high, cross body.
Ooh.
Stay back that attack.
A little double run.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Face buster plants him.
Yeah.
He got whipped into that corner. The counter.
Breath taking head scissor takedown.
Continuing to work on the arm with a vicious knee drop. Oh, that can break an arm.
They are getting pummeled. And he's still fighting.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Just stomping right into the face.
Uh-oh. Look at this! Blue Thunderbolt!
This has got to be it.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top! That one fails to land.
Be over.
This could be big. Going up high.
We're going to finish it off.
Swanton bomb.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
We're going to finish it off.
Swanton bomb.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Uh-oh.
Driving a knee into the arm.
As the arm into a hammerlock cinched in. Arm breaker.
Taking aim on the arm.
Here is your winner.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.